back to my channel. So if you're new here, do subscribe and also hit the bell icon if you are subscribed. And if you like this video, do give it a thumbs up. So I think we should just start the video now. This video is all about the food that we ate in Udaipur. Me and my friend had visited Udaipur. It was a 3 days ka trip. It was like we were really on a tight budget. And we enjoyed it thoroughly. The food over there, any cafe, like whichever cafes we visited, they all were amazing. And इसके मैंने सोचा कि ये specific video बनाना जरूरी है क्योंकि दो vlogs तो है ही उदयपुर के मेरे channel पर, but then I was like नहीं, एक specific खाने का video, like places to eat का video बनाना जरूरी होगा क्योंकि आप लोग खाली इस guide को consider करके, इस guide को देख के you can just go and visit the cafes that I mentioned in this. So I think we should continue with the video now because I'm blabbering a lot. So the first day that we reached Udaipur, we actually got, our flight got delayed and we were really really hungry. हमने lunch नहीं किया था, तो हम जैसे ही वहाँ पहुँचे change करके quickly we just thought we'll go visit some nice cafe and that's what we did. So we went to this cafe at Chandpol called Blue Moon Kinaras. It was beautiful. So actually we wanted to do shisha and they served shisha after 10 o'clock in the night, but then we went there around evening when it was sunset. Main yahan pe sunset ka photo dal dungi, aap dekhna kitna beautiful hai. Actually video bhi hoga to video bhi dal dungi. It was so amazing. Ek side par sunset ho raha tha, hum basically rooftop tha to hum ek side par sunset dekh sakte the. Samne ki aur Taj Mahal Lake Palace tha, Taj Lake Palace tha, aur left side ki aur par City Palace. So it was a beautiful view over there and the food was also equally good. It was amazing overall, the view over there, it was beautiful because sunset ke time pe it looked gorgeous. And if you all want to do shisha, you all can go in the night and enjoy it. So this was first place that we visited in Udaipur, and the second place that we visited was right almost next to the first place that we visited because we were like walking all around, we were exploring the place. So we got this cafe after हमने वहाँ पे खाने के बाद फिर सोचा कि अब क्या करेंगे, रात का टाइम डिनर का टाइम हो ही गया, तो हम फिर जाकर कुछ खाने के लिए बैठे और ये जगह का नाम था हरिगढ़ रेस्टोरेंट. हरिगढ़ रेस्टोरेंट एक्चुअली इसके इसमें रूफ टॉप भी है एंड नीचे का जो सिटिंग एरिया है, दिस वॉज पर्टिकुलरली बेस्ड राइट एट द किनारा ऑफ लेक पिचोला. So it was really beautiful. रात का जो वहाँ पर basically जो view था वो बहुत ज़्यादा shiny, बहुत ज़्यादा beautiful, glowy, because सामने बहुत सारी lights थी, बहुत सुंदर लग रहा था, जो lights का reflection पानी पर पड़ रहा था, it was so amazing, mesmerizing, it was beautiful. And I think I ordered paneer again. हमने वहाँ पर कुछ पनीर का ही dish order किया था, बहुत delicious था. यहाँ का जो पनीर था वो बहुत ही ज़्यादा soft था, तो it was amazing. I think we just ordered that and I think my friend ordered banana milkshake and she really loved it. So over and over it was an amazing experience. I think इसका stars भी, इसका rating on Zomato was 4.2 and it really kept up to its rating because it was really amazing. And we actually visited second time again on the second day. So it was really amazing and I ordered peach iced tea. I think and it was delicious. So I ordered 2 peach iced teas by the way the second day because after walking on walking in City Palace I was really tired and thakne ke baad you know we need something cold and refreshing, which was really amazing. And yeah, so the third cafe that we visited was Jeel's Cafe, or actually it's called Jeel's Ginger Coffee Bar and Bakery. So this place was right at Lake Pichola. ये सारे जो cafes, almost सारे के सारे cafes were located on Lake Pichola का किनारा. So they were really like the view was really beautiful in all the cafes. So this place particularly was at the third or the fourth floor. Again, it was a rooftop. And it was amazing. The food was very nice. We ordered pizza, we ordered hazelnut frappe, I ordered a diet coke, and everything was really delicious. And with the view that they had, it was all amazing. Like the experience was beautiful. So this was the third place that we visited. The fourth place, it's called Jagat Niwas Palace. It is, I think, also a hotel where you can stay at, and it had a beautiful white color. रॉयल लग्जूरियस लुकिंग प्लेस वेर यू कैन डाइन इन और हैव अ गुड ब्रेकफास्ट एट बिकॉज द व्यू ओवर देयर इज राइट लाइक यू कैन सी द ताज लेक पैलेस राइट देयर यू कैन सी ब्यूटिफुल लाइट्स इन द ऑन लाइक द रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ लाइट्स ऑन वाटर इफ यू गो इन द नाइट एंड वी डिड गो इन द नाइट फॉर अ क्वाइट डिनर लाइक इट वॉज अ ब्यूटिफुल क्वाइट डिनर डेट विद माई बेस्ट फ्रेंड एंड इट वॉज अमेजिंग वी जस्ट ऑर्डर समथिंग टू मंच ऑन नॉट टू हैवी एंड आई ऑर्डर अ डाइट कोक शी आई थिंक ऑर्डर समथिंग टू ड्रिंक एंड देन वी जस्ट रिलैक्स एंड had a quiet night in and just went to sleep. The next place that we visited was for breakfast at Amrai. It's called Amit Haveli and it's called Amrai Restaurant. So this place was amazing again because the Taj was again right in front of me and I could see City Palace. I'm gonna add a lot of pictures and videos so y'all can understand what I'm talking about. It was really, really beautiful. The food was delicious. The coffee, oh my god, the cold coffee that I had over there was out of this world. The experience that me and my friend Anjali had was amazing. We loved it because the way it is made, the property from inside also, if you go and see, actually there are rooms also inside there. So if you want to see the property, you all can go and check it out as well. And it looks really beautiful. It's right there at Lake Pichola, so it's amazing. The next was this place called Krishna. We went for lunch. It is famous for its dal bati churma thali. So they don't have like proper Rajasthani thali, but we had this dal bati churma, which is like the most authentic delicacy of Rajasthan. So we had that at this place, and the dal bati churma, which is sweet, gur wala, that I loved. Over and over again, it was an amazing experience. And they also give you like achar, they give you the rotli, and they also give you the salad, and chaas was delicious. So definitely try it out if you like dal bati churma especially. If you want to have a proper thali like Rajasthani thali, then go to this place called Nataraj. I've heard a lot about it, but we couldn't visit it because we had like 3 days in hands and we did not think well to go to Nataraj as well, and I think it was kind of far from where we stayed. So yeah, if you want to have an authentic thali, go to Nataraj instead of going to Krishna. So next was Rainbow Cafe, which was almost like really next, really closer to this place called Jagat Nivas, which I told you all about. So Rainbow Cafe was again right at Lake Pichola, and it had a rooftop as well as a bottom place where you could sit. But I think rooftop was really nice and service was amazing. The guys were really sweet to serve us really nicely. So when we went there, the edges pe jo place hoti hai jahan par aapko right like aapka view dikhta hai, wahan par wo already reserved the table. But they let us sit over there until the time was done and the people had come to who had reserved it for. We sat there and then thodi der ke baad jab time ho gaya, then we shifted to another table, and these guys were really nice to us and they served us really well. And I think we ordered hara bhara kebab, we ordered paneer, I ordered coffee, cold coffee again. I love cold coffee, so wherever like I get good cold coffee, I'm really happy and I boast about it. So yeah, this place also definitely had a great coffee. And so I think that's what we ordered over there, and we really loved it. It was like a candlelight dinner. We went there with one of our friends who we made on the trip, and we had an amazing time over there. So guys, the next place that we visited was again, we were just taking a stroll on the streets, and one of our friends who we met on the trip, she wanted to just go and chill and just have some coffee. So we went to this place called Hello Boho. It was a very tiny teeny cafe, but it was beautiful. It was really nicely done. I'll add an image over here so you can check it out. It's really cute, and the coffee again there was amazing. We ordered just like one cup of coffee each, and we really loved it. I think one of my friends ordered something with oats, and she I think liked it. Generally she never eats healthy, but that time she really loved it. And so this was again a place which was just explored while walking around. So I would recommend, if you all want to explore places, just go and walk on the streets and you get to really discover good places and enjoy the place a lot. So this was I think last place that we were that we went outside and visited some place. The last but not the least So where we stayed was this place called Zostel, and we kept that for the last day because we wanted to spend all our time outside the place where we were staying at. So we visited all the other cafes, whatever we did in these 3 days. The last day before leaving for the flight, we went to the cafe, like the Zostel ka canteen thing, and we all enjoyed our meal, breakfast meal over there. And then we left for the airport, and it was an amazing experience. So I think I've covered all the cafes that we visited. And in this video that I'm recommending to you all the cafes were actually amazing. The food was really good, very cleanly made, very nicely made. The service was really good. Udaipur is a city where people are really, really nice, genuinely nice to you and genuinely sweet to you. It's a really nice place to visit. Definitely keep it on your travel list if you all haven't visited yet. So that's it for the video. If you all liked it, thumbs up dena na bhule aur subscribe karna bhi na bhule. And I shall see you really soon. Until then, take care of yourself. Bye.